that. Oh, no. Annemiek van Vleuten's gone down and gone down here on the descent, her 13th. Giro Donne stage victory. Not even a crash on the descent could prevent that. What a big day again for the Dutch rider from Movistar. Van Vleuten takes the stage.